way worse than a roller coaster.
Sound effects.
Yeah. What type of tree is this?
That is a juniper.
Oh, it's pretty. Juniper.
I think that's what they make. Wait, no, that's not.
Oh, the bamboo? I mean,
no. No, I was thinking of gin.
Bonsai? Isn't there a juniper bonsai?
Yeah, they do. They do turn those into
bonsai?
Yeah. Yeah, kind of fake bonsais. Oh wait, no, this isn't where we're going to go. Oops. No, it's okay. Just find a place to turn around. There's all these little. It's easy when Dad's driving, huh? line yourself up straight with that hill. So go do a sharp left and then line up with that hill climb. And are we locked now?
No. Oh yeah.
Now we are? Okay. And this we're going to do in first gear. Put it in first.
Roll and put in first, or?
No, just put in first. Okay, and just don't stop. Steady up the hill.
Is that bad?
No.
Go faster?
Yeah, a little faster. Alright. Okay, keep on the gas. Keep on the gas, but I'll take your foot off the gas. Okay, stop.
Dang! Oh my gosh. Alright.
Creep forward just a little tiny bit. And turn left just a little tiny bit. Just a little tiny bit. You got both feet on? You're using both feet, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, No, all this is 2 feet. Now creep forward just a little bit, just a little tiny bit. Gas, don't let us roll back. Gas. Just a little bit. We want our door like even with this trail. I can't drive down from here, you have to. Just because we just go down and then we come back up. This hill.
Okay.
Yeah, I know you can't see. Alright, creep. Keep creeping. Creep. Just concentrate on going straight. You got it.
Oh, this is way worse than a roller coaster.
Does it go super slow?
Go super slow?
No, you can actually take your foot off the brake. And take your foot off the brake now?
A little bit. I feel like we're gonna. I'm standing.
Take your foot off the brake now, we're sliding. There you go. See, when you start sliding, make sure you take your foot off the brake.
Okay.
Alright, now.
Oh, it wasn't too bad.
Yeah, it's fun. I mean, you know, for like other people, they would never do that in a million years. Alright, turn right here.
Should I get off first gear?
No, you can keep in first. Turn right, hard right. Gonna go up this one right here in the middle.
Oh gosh.
And do the same thing. Keep on the gas. Don't slow down. More gas. Keep your foot on the gas. Great. Stop. Pull inch forward. Yeah, you could, yeah, you could put it in the park and see where you're at. Or you could stick your head out the window.
I just want to see the trail.
Yeah, good idea. That's what I always get out and look myself. Going to start sliding on the way down, and as soon as we do, take your foot off the brake.
Put it in first gear?
Yes, definitely first gear.
Alright, so go to the right now.
Yeah, go to the right a little bit.
Yeah.
What? Yeah, you can kind of see the trail down there. Just line up with the bottom there. There you go. You got it. I'm going to straighten out. Good job, you got this. Alright, take your foot off the brake.
All the way off?
All the way off.
Oh, that's cool, I like how it slows you down like that. That's fun.
Yay, you did it, you did Pointless Hill.
I don't know why it's called Pointless Hill, it doesn't sound very...
Gary named it, so... Alright, so now we're gonna go, go left, oh, shift gears. Go left.
Here?
Yeah. Alright, just go. Alright, so we should probably not do it then.
Well, you're psyching me out.
Yeah, well, it's your call, yes. Yeah or no?
How fast do we go up it? Like, really fast?
No, we just gotta go at a good clip. You know, like you did all the other ones.
But I go more onto the left side?
You go totally to the left, where you're almost hitting that bush on the left. Where you kind of have your... Right at the top, you kind of have your wheel, like... You know, as far left as you can.
Okay.
Yeah,
let's go
with this thing.
Should we reverse?
No, you're actually lined up perfect.
Alright.
Alright, so I mean so you see where we're going, right?
Yeah, on the left side.
Yeah. Don't go on the right. Go on the left.
Just like...
Because if we put that hump in the middle of the car, so you want your right wheels, like, you know, on that hump.
Okay. I see.
Otherwise, the bottom of the car is going to rub. We'll be stuck.
Oh, wow.
Alright. Go for it. And we forgot to lock it. That's why we're spinning the tire so much. Alright, it's locked now. Now just go with that. That's a lot easier. It's like nothing compared to what we just did. We forgot to lock the differential. Alright, it's like... That made it more exciting, having all that wheel spin. See, now it's just like doo-doo-doo right up it. Yeah. Summer does Jay Leno Hill.
Yeah.
Impressive.
This is a nice view.
Yeah, this is where we always stop and take photos. So you want to go to the right? Or if you want, we can stand here a second. Look around. Take pictures. Yeah, actually, let's take some pictures. Pull over, kind of over that way, to the right. Here, let me in. Well, we'll just keep the car running. Okay. That way we don't have to reset the computer.
You want me to go this way?
Yeah, go and then turn to where the car is facing the other way.
This way?
Yeah, but go, yeah, so we're more towards the edge. Yeah, can I turn left now?
Like that?
Alright, that's good.
Is this right? Want me to reverse?
No, this is cool. Just put it in park for a minute.
Was that good that I managed to up it without having to do rear differentials
off? Yes, it was.
Cool. I think it's beginner's
luck. No. It's you paid attention. You kept your foot in it.
Yeah.
You
would have
took your foot off.
No. I ain't taking my foot on that steep of a hill.
Good. Nice natural instincts.
You do not want to roll back.
Yes, I want to show you this.
It's going to park there. Here, not right there.
Yeah, now you see why I had you park right here.
Yeah.
Put the e-brake on you. Hey, go ahead, hop down. Be locked for this.
In first gear.
Yeah, first gear. So we want to like back up so we can get lined up perfectly straight with where we need to be. Oh, wait, take the e-brake off. Yeah, pull up and push. Right here?
To the right?
Yeah.
Can I
No, you're good. Creep forward. Now start turning to the right a little bit.
Got?
Yeah. Now go straight, straighten out. Go really, really slow. Just creep. Now start sliding, take your foot off the brake. And just, you know, we're going to go.
Straight?
Yeah.
Like that.
Yeah, stay to the right.
Like that.
Straighten out. Go ahead and take your foot off the brake. Wow. Wow. I am so impressed. Alright, shift.
Second?
Yeah, I'm gonna drive. And go over, go through this, into this corral over here.
I have to earn my lunch.
You definitely earned your lunch. I mean, like, usually...
I would not do that if you weren't telling me what to do.
Usually, like, nobody does it. And it's like, wait... Oh, actually, wait, turn around. I want to show you something.
I've seen it before.
I want you to see what it looks like from down here.
I should take a photo of that.
Yeah, it looks worse from down here, huh?
It does look worse from down here.
It actually is really bad. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, drive over there and look at it straight on.
Reverse?
Yeah. And these plants will be really sad. And we'll probably be stuck. We'll have to wrap our winch around this boulder.
So what's the name of this one?
The Wall.
Oh. Tell James I went up the wall.
Yeah, go right here. Hey, wait. All right, stop. Yeah, I want to get it.
Can I get a good angle?
I want to get a picture of you in front of the wall.
Oh, okay. Ha 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 ha!